Hello and welcome to Ask the Expert. Today we have a question about damage control. Wilson asks, he owns a pair of Contour 20i. I accidentally set the volume of my Hegel H390 to 85 for 30 seconds. Could I have damaged the driver? I smelled a faint smell of varnish in the air. That's a really good question. Did that damage the speakers? To be honest, could be the case, but normally if a speaker is damaged, you will not actually be in doubt. Usually, if something permanently has happened, you will hear scraping or rattling or something in the speaker. If everything sounds right still, most likely all you did was vapor a little bit of the lacquer of the voice coil without any permanent damage happening. If there was permanent damage, it's usually quite clear that something is wrong. So I would not actually be too worried. You can see a separate video actually about voice coils boiling here. What you could do is you can try running a sweep tone that might make it easier to hear if something is scraping or something sounds weird. If you really want to be advanced, there are tools that let you measure the impedance response of the speakers, which will be a very clear answer on is everything as it should be. But that is an extra requirement and requires a little extra know-how. We also have a separate video about impedance in loudspeakers somewhere. If you're not up for spending a few hundred euros to figure out if you damaged your speakers, then just settle into the fact that if everything sounds the way it should, most likely nothing's wrong.